let's wave a wistful bye-bye to Brenda.
Call me.